on me. Then he tried to rip my dress off and I asked him to go home.
Huh. Did a pretty good
thing. If he wanted to go out with me, he had to call me at least 3 days in advance and I think about it.
Good. Good for you.
Oh!
Oh, I was right? Used to the kind of girls, you know, you call up at 7 o'clock and take them out at
8. I know.
Lenny called me on a Tuesday and asked me out for Friday, and then I moved in with him a month later.
Oh, dude.
Man, you are tough.
That's the circumstances.
Where?
Let's get out of here. It's too cold.
No! Oh,
Here, let me look through that thing.
First, the record, Dan. See the record light go on?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now you can zoom. This button here. Press this up. Here, look through it while you're pressing. So you can go towards her face.
And then
you can,
oh, yeah.
You can adjust with this right here while
you gotta focus as you zoom.
While you're zooming in.
You have to do a commercial, Janice.
One picture of me and try to
really show you yourself.
Well, that doesn't really show anything.
She was naked.
Hey, Janet, that shows if yourself. You if you look real close, you can see a little bit of pubic hair.
Oh, Janet! I saw it.
I went to look close.
We saw it, but
you God, Janet, you're just so crude.
Hey, what is wrong with
you married
that?
Us?
Really? Pubes are normal. What's the reaction?
Off. Ready to shut down?
Yeah, I think you need a blue.
No.
I think you need a blue stripe. Right down the top.
All the way through, huh?
Terry, you got the keys, I think. Terry! Goddamn it, turn that shit off. Let's go.
Goddamn it, Terry! I'm red. To keep you calm.
Believing you can always count on me, I'll be home, I'll be home.